I say another word for rap, it's street poetry. Looking at the window pane just to see who's this new kid trying to rap. Why not trap? Just appreciate the boom back. Don't get me wrong, both are great, but you gotta balance all the food on your plate. You guys think it's all just permissive, think it's all just a breeze thing I say, and it all just comes to me with ease. If you would actually listen, you hear it's pretty complex. My rhymes be messing with people's frontal cortex. It's a fact that some people think my music is trash, but man, if you're gonna be negative, then just move on past. We'll never stall out, yeah, we'll never crash. This music right here is made to last, like the roots or a tribe called Quest. Me and my crew are gonna be next. We give it everything we got, yes, no less. But sometimes I get tired and I need a rest. Sitting down, filling out college applications, wondering if a lyricist major is an option. Out of all these people, yeah, you know I'm the exception. Yeah, you know it through my lyrical perception. Trying to get this rap stuff to work out, I need more raps. These beats by default are undoubtedly the illest. Haters tracking me just like a tennis ball, but I think you need to watch your cholesterol. Yeah, these rhymes are picking you clean, just like I do to some chicken wing. Like, dang, maybe I need to watch my cholesterol. I'm going so hard, you need to take a Tylenol. Blowing you away when I rap, calling the Colossal Titan. Why can't these idiots have any rationale when they get to the writing? Wouldn't it be nice if we had more people in the rap like Jermaine, who come up, rearrange, and change the game? Inspiring people just because he's down to earth. And there's people who critique, man, those are the worst. But people can't get enough of Diggs and Crew. But they say out with the old and in with the new. And I say, why not have both when it comes to rap, huh, man? Ain't that a fact? People nitpick the album, but they ain't too keen. The rest of dislikes seem to be just means. I'm new at this, we all have room to improve. I believe that's something we can all conclude. It's my turn to join and hope I'm not too late. I respect the roots of hip-hop, but I'ma grow in my own way. I'ma grow in my own way. Grow in my own way.